Fellas, now today is the big day. Now, Dorking are playing Hayes and Yedding today, and it's the big one. Win, and win round one. We've all been getting really excited for it over the past 3 days, seeing who we want in round one if we get to it, right? You guys will know the result by the time this comes up, so, you know, I don't, but today, tight one to call because Hayes and Yedding are a good team. Sorry, that's really bad. Really sorry. I'm gonna go 2-0 Dorking. I'll ask Aiden for his prediction in a minute. So yeah, I will see you when I do that. Aiden is finally out of the bath. Aiden, what's your score prediction for today's game?
2-1.
Okay. Fan Peter, what do you think is going to happen today?
It's going to be a tight game. I'm not saying it's going to be an easy game, but no. I'll go 2-0 to Dorking. I'll say Nick really? Wheeler to score and Callum Keeley, because Callum Keeley always scores in the end.
Really?
Yeah, no. 2-0 Dorking, I think.
Okay,
I think it will be a tight game. We'll play defensive and then we'll hit him on the break.
Yeah, all right. Fair enough. Wait, we agree. Did you say 2-0?
2-0.
Same here. Finally. Yes.
Four.
Yeah!
What a goal! Look at that over there!
Come on!
Go on. Go on.
Yeah!
Barry Fuller's up.
He got kicked in the head. You tell him, Billy. You tell him.
It should be 2-1 right now because one of our goals.
Wanderers.
shit.
Come on, Nels! Oh! Fuck you!
Gobsmacked right now.
Yeah, we can get up to two, torture and penalty.
Oh my god, you sing. 2-1, and you still don't sing. 2-1, and you still don't sing.
2-1, where's your singing gone? Where's your singing gone?
Back at, where, back at, Hayes and Yedder.
Kiss on your shoes.
Fuck! Break zone!
I think everyone is.